All right. Yeah, you can go ahead.
Parentheses, Captain America spoilers.
Yeah.
I mean,
but it's fun.
Like, when the Dora Milaje showed up and when they had the fight scene, when, like, Captain America was like,
yo,
hold up. Like, dude acted like, that's the thing. It's just like, he underestimated his opponent simply because he had the title of Captain America. Like, do you know who I am? And he's just like, nigga, do you know who they are?
Do you know who? Even, like, they literally told him, yo, you don't want to mess with them. Like,
I'd much rather go against man.
Like, anybody but them.
But the Dora Milaje. Like, come on, dude.
Bro.
You got a vibranium shield. Okay, well, like.
They got vibranium spears.
They live everything. Vibranium everything.
What are you going to do? Oh my god. Even that line, he was like, Wakandans don't have any power over here. What? The Dora Milaje whole power wherever the Dora Milaje may find themselves. Yeah, that sounds about right. Like, this man really was like, how dare you? You guys don't have any power here. You shouldn't be here. Huh? Those are fighting words.
He was absolutely bugging. Like, and you got put in place. And what happened? He was on his knees and Battlestar had to help him up. Like,
oh my god.
They weren't even super soldiers. Like, yeah.
Bro. I even found it funnier how you saw, like, Sam and Bucky were just like, they were just chilling.
Man.
Right behind. They were like, I'm not involved. I'm good.
Zemo had to leave, bro.
Zemo walked out the door. Zemo was out of there.
He's like, I want no part of this, bro. I'm not with it.
Okay.
Yeah, that man's not intelligent.
Yo! The Dora Milaje hold power in wherever the Dora Milaje may find themselves.
Man.
Like,
Dora Milaje hold jurisdiction wherever the Dora Milaje find themselves. Like, that is a statement.
That is the line to use. Like,
that is, just like, bro, you don't know what you're getting yourself into, bro. Just sit down.
Just don't say anything. At this point, you're just done. Just let it go.
Dude just didn't know what he was getting himself into.
No. He should have been...
Kept his mouth shut.
He should have stayed out, honestly.
But...
He...
She used the spear. Like, she threw the spear at him, right?
Yeah.
And it was just like, oh, you missed. Whatever. But then, like, she used the same spear that she threw in the wall, like, a minute later. When she kicked, when, like, she pushed him or kicked him into the spear, bro, that was so dope. It was a setup. It was just like, let me place this here. I'm gonna use it later. So cool, bro.
Dora Milaje, expert weapon users. You cannot fight the Dora Milaje. That's a no.
Just chill out.
Are we, like, gonna teleport back or what are we doing?
No, we're just gonna run. We're just gonna run.
Okay.
But, like, what happened when in Black Panther, when the Dora Milaje, like, the head of the general fought her husband, and she was like, bro, like, he was like, I don't want to hurt you, and she was like, are you serious? Like, don't play yourself. Dude, don't even play yourself. Like, you know I'm gonna beat you. Like, stop. Don't even play.
Yeah. Like, man, I still find it, like, hilarious how they warned this man, and he just didn't listen.
He just wouldn't stop, dude.
I mean, I knew he was gonna be like that from, I guess, episode 2.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's probably when he said, well, stay out of my way.
When he said that, bro, I was just like...
Said Captain America's sidekicks.
Exactly. And it's just like, are you dumb?
There was one thing that I was kind of upset about, and I understand that he has...
I was upset when he said, stay out of my way.
I was pissed when he said that. But I mean, like, exactly. In this episode, what kind of disappointed me a little bit was how it seemed like Bucky and Sam were struggling a little bit to fight John. And maybe this is my personal thing. I was annoyed with that. I was really annoyed. I just wanted to fight this out. Yeah.
I know they had to drag the fight out. I know that Sam needed a reason to get a new suit.
Yeah.
But it was just like, dude, this is like, no, handle this man.
I was like yeah.
I don't care if he has the serum or not.
He was like, but you guys fought like, Thanos. This man hasn't had the serum for a day.
Exactly.
Beat but this.
The thing is. Like, Sam was holding his own.
Oh,
I
yeah.
I was more disappointed in Bucky during that fight than I was.
Really?
Yeah, because Bucky's the winter freaking soldier.
That's true.
The white wolf.
But he is trying to walk away from doing all of that.
Yeah. But, like, he should have been manhandling it.
Bucky should have manhandled him, but, yeah,
he could have done it all by himself.
Yeah.
Like, Bucky did not need Sam to fight him.
No. I just, like, man. Because I was... Is this a person?
Where?
Right here. I mean, they're dead, but... It's a person.
Yeah, I think that's the guy from the Nation. No, it's
not. Huh.
That is a person, though. And he's a goner.
Yeah. Wait, what's down here? Ammo crate?
No, that was a chest.
Have we gone down there?
This is where we fought that one thing.
Oh, we might have to fight it again.
No? No, we might have to fight another one later, though.
Oh, dang. Okay. Well, then.
That's something I don't like about this game. Enemies don't respawn when you enter areas.
Oh, yeah, that would be cool. In some points, I can see why they wouldn't do that, and in other points, I'm like, yeah. But it would be cool.
Exactly.
Like, I do understand how annoying that would also be. Yo, my gun immediately does toxic.
That's I didn't change gun. My ability.
I am dead. Bro, I no longer need blighted rounds with this.
No, I think blood around fuck that.
No, I if I have a gun that already does poison damage without blighted bullets.
But blighted rounds is every single round. It's not just poison. Your bullets are like
toxic, yeah. I mean it's the same with what I'm using now. I mean granted, you got a bug on you.
Oh. I'm not scared anymore.
Bug's down.
Here's a friend.
Hey, could you get these small guys for me?
I got it.
Right. There's a bug.
I'm trying to get it. I can't freaking get it.
Ow!
These SMGs are not the weapons to fight these things. Heal me?
Consider yourself healed.
Thank you.
Yep.
I have the wrong ability on. I'm down.
Got it. Hold on. Alright, coming.
Thank you.
Oh, I was gonna revive you.
My bad. I was so much less effective. I've said that wrong. I don't know.
Yeah.
But, yeah, without the borrowed time thing on it, it's like I do no damage. It was crazy.
Hmm. Yeah, Bucky should have beaten John's. They fought Thanos. That was my whole thing. Y'all fought Thanos. You should be able to handle one man turned super soldier.
One fake super soldier, bro. It's like,
yeah. Also, what I think might be even more interesting, I wonder, is do you think John Walker is compatible with the super soldier serum? Because based off of what Isaiah said, people don't normally survive it. So part of me is like, yo, this man might not be compatible. So this might really kill him.
Come back to it. Yeah, yeah. That's one way of getting rid of the character.
Yeah.
Because it's not like they can just put a super soldier in prison. So it's like they would almost have to bring him back in a later movie or something like that. And I don't see them doing that. Like, I don't think this character will survive this show. Maybe there's a season 2 or something. Please get rid of those things.
I'm working on it.
I take it back. I'm still scared of him. Okay, I take it. No. Borrowed time's got my back. Oh yeah, borrowed time's got my back.
Cool.
About to run out, though.
Dead. Melee. Melee saves lives, you know.
Yeah, I can't melee something that's flying.
Yes, you can. I did. Oh, God. Okay. I need to heal. Is it just me or am I lagging a bit?
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're in my game now. So, yeah, you might be lagging a bit. Same way, like, I was lagging a bit. That game is so bad.
Yep. All right. Purples! Hold on, what did I get?
Did it do anything for you?
Who said that? Are you kidding me?
Some guy who's like the head of security or something like that.
I'm pissed. Why?
What?
They gave me better gloves.
I got better gloves, but they were the same gloves that I had. Just better.
I'm gonna keep my gloves mainly because, one, they give me an extra magazine, and two, I do 15% more damage with enemies that are afflicted with a toxic. Any amount of poison. Anyway, but yeah. And Loki's coming up.
I'm behind on that one isekai episode anime. Like, I haven't watched it in like a couple of weeks. There's another hunt. We gotta do it.
We're doing the hunt?
Yes.
What one isekai?
The new one that's really good.
I don't know if they're still airing. Like, I mean, they could be. We could see. Yeah, that's fine. I mean, I've told you, I read the manga for this, so.
Yeah.
I wanna sit down and watch it, though. So, eventually, I will.
It's good. I love it, man. I'm tired of. I hate watching shows and, like, watching one episode and have to wait another week for another episode just to do it again.
Really?
I like binging shows. I like watching multiple episodes at once.
I am okay with watching one episode at a time.
It really bothers me. Especially when it's a show that I, like, really like.
I guess I feel that. Okay, that thing glitches me out to no ends. Okay. Hi, guys. Find you.
Oh, here it is.
find us. Is that thing flying? Oh my god, I'm healing.
Oh my god.
What just happened?
Multiple switches came out of nowhere.
Hold on. Did it die?
Yeah, it's gone. These hunts are getting easier, man.
I got purple boots.
I got a purple gun. What does it look like?
I'm gonna look at all my stuff.
I got a 3000 sniper rifle. Give me another sniper rifle and see what happens. No, what? Can we not leave? We can't leave.
What?
Try talking to them, see if we can leave. They won't let me leave.
Yo, we can't leave.
That kind of sucks, whatever. Let's go.
First guy.
Gear? Oh, okay.
The gear. Where is he? There he is. Come here. Wait, let me look at my stuff. So, that's weird. What is this game?
Russian Roulette, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I was right. Russian Roulette.
What just happened?
Yeah, my screen just went weird.
Fucking mess.
I'm gonna get back up. Dang!
Pull the trigger.
Dang!
What?
I'm not surprised.
What? He actually pulled the trigger?
I mean...
He actually pulled the trigger?
I mean, what did we just say? Pull the trigger or I will.
What?
I'm not surprised.
And what? What? What?
I'm not surprised. The man rigged the game.
I know he rigged the game, but what?
Man.
That's unsettling. That
kind of is, though. I won't lie.
That's unsettling. Watching that happen, that was unsettling. I did not like that.
I'm surprised. Oh, wow. Jesus.
Dude, this game is wild, dude. I made
myself. He gave us alcohol? That's what... Ooh. That's more like it. I got what you're looking for. But it's all weaker than what I have.
Look at the perks. Like critical point, I think I can use that.
All of my perks are for Tool of Destruction. Except for the gun. But I'm not using a shotgun. You come back. Also, okay. I regenerate by dishing out damage. So, mods that heal for dishing out damage don't really do anything for me.
Alright, let's get this freaking story.
I'll take the pump. I'm gonna take the pump anyway, but I'm probably just gonna melt it down soon anyway. Alright, let's get going. Let's fight.
Yeah, let's... All right, let's rush through this. Let's try not to come back to the camp for a while.
Yeah. I would argue we could probably go through this whole thing and not go back to camp.
Yeah.
Is what I would like to argue.
We definitely can.
You know, what's really weird to me is, okay, so all of the other abilities, they seem like superpowered abilities that you would normally have. Technomancer does not seem that way.
Yeah. It does say that he just uses, like, tech and he just, you know?
Yeah. So. But, like, am I making this tech and just being able to use it? Or am I, is, like, my ability actually just out of nowhere I can make this? And boom, it just works.
I think it's that.
The second one or the first one?
The second one.
Oh, okay.
Like, you make it, you make it. Or maybe you, yeah. That's part of the reason why I didn't want to use the Technomancer anymore. I like using the abilities and stuff like that.
Yeah. Where are you going?
I had to up on the deck. What the? Yeah, I'm going over there.
I don't know why, but every time I see, like, a respawn, or, not a respawn, a reload chest, I always stop to do it.
You don't check your ammo?
I do. Are we going the right way?
I don't know, honestly.
Because this is saying we're going the wrong way.
But it's trying to take us to a teleporter.
It's taking us to a teleporter, though. So I guess keep straight.
I'm waiting for it to, like, change.
For it to figure out, oh, we're just gonna run there, not teleport.
Well, we can't teleport there, that's the thing. Explore the forest and locate the old Outriders truck.
Is this where we killed that one guy at the beginning of the game?
Let's go back the other way.
Huh?
Let's go back the other way. Why is it taking us to the teleporter?
Should we be going straight? No, we can't go straight. It's taking us to the teleporter, yeah.
That's the beast.
You sure you don't want to just push forward that way? The way you were going? Because it was probably right. Or maybe not. What was up here? Purple.
Really?
I got purple. A submachine gun. Hold on. Hold on. I'll take that. Oh, never mind.
Oh, it's taking us to the. Yeah, we can travel. Press up on the D-pad.
Okay. Yeah, never mind. No, I'm gonna keep the gun I got. Granted, it might be a little weaker, but... Did we travel there?
Mm-hmm, we traveled.
Yep. Honestly?
I'll push Smalfa. My borrow time lasts two times as long. Go.
I need to heal. Dead.
broken.
He is dead.
He's a donor. I'm literally in this thing's face, bro. Okay, I'm about to do it. Little buddies. Get off of me.
Okay. He's dead.
Got two purple from that.
I got some purple too. And they're all dead. Do we want to look?
Yeah.
Can see what we got.
I'm always down to look at purples. It's just the other stuff. It's just like, why?
Alright, what did I get? Another shotgun? Why are you giving me automatic shotguns?
Reviving an ally restores all of their health.
I did get some better boots. I'm just like, I'm literally just at this point waiting till I reach level. Wait, hold on. Did you go on ahead?
It's not a boss really, though. We're just doing them.
It's still like. I'm literally still going through this inventory here.
We only got two guns.
Yeah, but I still got like a whole bunch of guns. Okay, I'm good. Dang, what on earth?
The anomaly from Anthem.
Well, I guess I can't say what on earth, what on Enoch? What did we just do to that truck?
We had to take something.
Oh. So, this raging storm that's just like... You see this? Did you, like, look at the ground over here? Mm-hmm. What the heck? That is crazy.
Oh, that is pretty crazy.
Yeah. All right, let's...